been ill for 2 weeks.
One British woman's stark account of having the virus has been shared online. Karen Mannering is 26 weeks pregnant.
I have pneumonia in both lungs. And I'm fighting for me and my baby. It's not worth going out.
The British government promised to ramp up testing by the end of the week, with hospitals in London told to expect a continuous tsunami of patients.